Now, in an E-Prime follow-up, U.S. model and YouTuber Jada Cheeks pleaded guilty this morning to illegal possession of a firearm when she appeared before the Western Regional Gun Court in St. James. Jada was fined $500,000 for illegal possession of a firearm and $300,000 for illegal possession of ammunition. Her associate Gregory Wright also pleaded guilty and was slapped with similar fines. The two Americans were arrested on Monday while preparing to board a private jet at the Sangster International Airport. Port security officers seized two guns and a total of 15 rounds of ammunition in their luggage. The police said Ms. Sheaves and Mr. Wright have permits for the weapons in the U.S., but are not authorized to have the weapons in Jamaica. Ms. Sheaves arrived in Jamaica last week to celebrate her 24th birthday. Dancehall artist Egyptian has been selected as one of this year's recipients of the Consulate General of Jamaica Heritage Awards. The awards were established to recognize outstanding and dedicated service by individuals to the Jamaican community. Egyptian is known for the hit singles Mama Don't Cry and Beautiful Lady, plus the chart topper Hold You. Now, that song peaked at number 77 on the Billboard Hot 100 and was later remixed by American rapper Nicki Minaj. Hold You was also certified gold in the U.S. after selling over 500,000 copies, and certified platinum in the UK after achieving sales of 600,000. The award presentation will be held at the offices of the Consulate General in New York come November 5. Reggae artists Richie Spice, Luciano and Ginger are the leading acts on the newly released rhythm project titled Good Woman. This six-song rhythm features Richie Spice's Global Catastrophe, Luciano's Love is in the Air, and Ginger's Soul Man. The Good Woman rhythm was produced by Conroy Smith of Love Star Music Productions and was released on Friday. Now onto the international scene, where R&B singer Aaliyah's self-titled 2001 album has returned to the top 10 of Billboard's top R&B hip-hop albums chart. This is the second Aaliyah album to hit the top 10 following the re-release of One in a Million on streaming platforms. Several of her hit songs have also seen an increase in sales, including Rock the Boat, More Than a Woman, Are You That Somebody, We Need a Resolution, and I Care for You. Record label Blackground recently reissued the late singer's 1996 album One in a Million and the soundtrack to the film Romeo Must Die. Two more Aaliyah releases are on the horizon, with the 2002 compilation I Care for You and Greatest Hits LP Ultimate Aaliyah scheduled for October 8. I am Deidre Ann Gordon reporting for E-Prime.